important. First of all, what Neeraj rightly said is that the biggest issue for a film producer is what? Piracy. It's a living nightmare for me as a filmmaker. I make a film with so much of blood, sweat and tears, and then I see my film getting pirated in broad daylight. My heart bleeds and there's nothing I can do. That's how vulnerable I feel in this country of ours, which is quite sad. With the DCI compliance, you are definitely going to do a lot of good to yourself and to the industry's health in general. And also the experience of seeing, we take so much of effort. Our technicians have become today world-class technicians. We are working with top-grade quality filmmakers. But the projection, unfortunately, because of the non-DCI compliance, is not up to the mark. The standard is far from what you aspire it to reach. With that, even your movie-going experience for the consumer, he'll get value for money. It's very important. It's not only just looking at your own pocket. Me as a producer, yes, for me, piracy is an issue. And definitely, the exhibitor has it. But also, you have to look at the end consumer, his experience. Is he getting worth for the value of ticket? I don't think so. I welcome this initiative taken by Mr. Ranjit Thakur, and I would give my complete support in whichever way I can. Tell all my producer brothers to give support to this initiative taken by this gentleman, because this is what we need. This is what is going to do a lot of good to the growth of the industry in totality.
It's very important that jis type ki film ek producer banana chahta hai, jis hisab se hamare paas technicians hain, wo effort jab bade parde pe dikhega to ek experience alag hoga, better hoga. Is initiative ka yahi main mudda hai. Let's improve the projection systems in the country. Let's have a sort of an entry point of 2K being the preferred format of exhibiting films and consuming films.
Ongoing advertisement revenue that's being presented by digital cinema, so to say, is ever growing. We would act as a consolidative advertisement and pass on almost 70% of that revenue back to the exhibitor, beyond which he is not liable to pay this to anybody in the industry. The stakeholders, from as an integrator standpoint, we think we have a very fair, equitable plan where we have a certain profit inbuilt after the costs of funds, overhead costs, which we will retain for ourselves through the entire plan. But at the end of the day, once we get out, my vision is to see every cinema in the country have 2K DCI compliant as the base standard of the exhibition platform in the country. VPF end date that we are discussing currently, which is 31st December 2024. The sooner we convert screens, the more profitable it would be, the more advantageous it would be for everybody. The challenges are that there are about 8,000 non-DCI screens that we are potentially looking to convert in the country. Those all screens are contracted with some of the integrator. We don't know what are those lock-in periods, what are the terms of this contract. I think that's something for the exhibitor to look at himself. We are just here to present the plan, what is best for the industry, and hopefully they will see the value and benefit and move to us.
It's important that the everyone in the value chain, right from the producer up to the exhibitor, they get the fair share of revenues. Distribution is a huge cost to producers, and that's only because of two reasons. One, that we have been paying VPF for perpetuity. There is no end date for a VPF payment. With what has been announced today by Ranjit Thakur, talks about sunset as an option, which is popular worldwide, and it is used in every country. At the same time, we wanted to upgrade our cinema halls. Cinema halls which are e-cinemas should move up to D-cinema as a concept, which is a 2K technology, so that consumer or the audience get to experience our films in a better quality, and there is a less chance of leakages or a piracy, as we keep talking about. So I'm glad that this initiative has taken place, and as Producers Guild of India, we are supporting this change, and I hope it works very well, and everyone in the value chain is convinced to take this forward.